Glad to have you on what has quickly become a tradition here of the Memorial Day weekend, the Saturday of Memorial Day weekend, to be right here at the Action Track, Wisconsin's Action Track.
Time in qualifying, lap of 13:638 for the driver from Plover, Wisconsin. How about a nice hand for Gabe Summers?
The car was pretty good when we unloaded, worked on it a little bit, tweaked on it, made it a little bit better for qualifying, and I think we got a good piece for tonight.
Well, I'm feeling pretty good. You know, we ran really good last year. We had a good starting spot, and we're able to keep it up front. As long as everything goes about as it did last year, I think we should have a good shot.
Ace is picking up this time for real. Pauly Schaefer Jr. brings the field down the street. On the inside, three wide. We talked about it, Matt. There it is.
Right away. Just down on the flat. There's that slingshot they were talking about on the four. He cut Schaefer down a little bit, forced him down the hill in three and four.
The lead is on.
Now he's going to have to contend with Gabe Summers here for the second.